my butt. What you doing?
Well, it's hard to stand tall. And it's hard to take a stand. Even harder still to take a hand out, yeah. Still feel like a man. Easy to love you. Easy to love you. Well, you're beautiful inside, and you're beautiful to me. You don't have to change, don't gotta change, don't change, don't change anything, anything. It's easy to love you.
All right, as you can see, I have stuff everywhere. It's hot as balls in here. My ass is sweating. My armpits don't stink though. I am starting to get dressed. I'm gonna use this cup as part of my something old, something borrowed. This was a glass from my grandparents to my mom and dad on their wedding day. I have a few other sentimental things too that I'll be sharing later. It's 4:44. I have to be ready by 5:50-ish. I am doing some hair tips that you have taught me, Brittany. And I am going to try to mimic my makeup session with Darlene. I've heard about the project that Steven has reached out and started. I haven't watched any videos yet, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm sorry, Brittany, I think it's gonna be long. I think this video that you're making is gonna be long. Everything turned out really nice. As you can see, the sun is shining behind me. It's no longer raining, but we got everything done. And I guess, you know, we'll start within, you know, the next hour or so. I wish everyone was here to celebrate with me. But you have to make the best of what's going on, and I appreciate everyone's prayers and thoughts. I'm trying to hold it together, and I said I wasn't gonna do that. I miss y'all, and I'm glad to have my siblings here to celebrate, and Steven's siblings, whose sisters' names are Kristen and Taylor. So we always still laugh about it. Again, just thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And I will talk to you soon. Cheers. Y'all, here's Reverend Jacob.
What's up?
Reverend Drake up in here. Ordained. If you are going through a pandemic and still have plans to get married and you're looking for someone to marry you, or, you know, you just last minute want to do something, he's ordained.
Wait, you got your pimped up right there?
And, yeah. And he'll work a good deal for you. But for real, Jacob and Steven have been so helpful today, doing stuff, helping set up everything, you know, a crafter's mind. They have all this shit, and you know, it's like they're pack rats, and they're gonna use it one day for something, they just don't know what. Well, today was one of those days. I had all this stuff laid out, and I didn't know exactly what I was doing with it until I just started doing it. And as you can see from the pictures, it all came together. Steven did a great job. He's very patient with me today. Jacob kind of woke up a little late. Taylor picked up some beautiful flowers. My other sister Taylor, she is gonna come help set up some last minute things. She just doesn't know yet. I'm gonna put her to work when she gets here. But she's like that. She has a crafter's mind. So you just kind of like say, do something with this and she'll figure it out. All right, just doing a little check-in. Y'all know it's officially fro season and I decided to straighten my hair and then put curlers in it. And once you're committed, you can't just be like, shit on it. You just gotta keep going with it. So I am probably gonna be good for just a few pictures and then maybe a video. But after that, whenever you start to see as the night goes on, my hair throwing out right here, just, you know, look past it. It's not about that, right? Half of it will be curly, half of it will be straight, and half of it will be, I don't know what. Y'all hear Jacob and his music right now. Whatever he needs to do to get himself together for his speech and his...
That's a celebration, bitch.
Yeah, they're gonna do a few Rick James references throughout this, and I now pronounce you Chuck and Larry with the circle. So just don't mind it. Told them they can do whatever they want to do. Just try to keep it classy. If you're gonna cuss, maybe just say like a couple of the common ones. And what are you gonna do? All right. I'll talk to you soon.
You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you. You won't be surprised. It happens every time. It's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. I thank God you can read my mind. Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. Staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room,
they want it to be in Key West, but unfortunately, you know, the coronavirus going around, so that's that. Alright, so I'm getting a little prayer. If I was the Spirit, man. Dear Lord, we ask that you show your blessings on this union. We ask that you bring them joy and happiness. We ask that you let them have good fortune through their years. And we ask that you not let any man tear this union asunder. Yes, we ask in your holy son's name, amen. Amen.
Thank you.
So, dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to witness the union between Stephen and Kristen. This union represents the mystery of love, which is presented to many, but not all ever find it. We are lucky that Kristen and Stephen did find it. And we pray that they'll continue it throughout their time. They asked me to read a few Bible verses in which they hope will be their marriage and have themselves live it out. Reading from Jeremiah. For I know well the plans I have in mind for you. Plans for your welfare and not for woe, so as to give you a future of hope. I have chosen as their sign or symbol of marriage to mix soil with a tree. Mixing the soil represents their intertwining of life together. And the tree, a symbol of the life that they hope to grow together. Soil has been poured and cannot, therefore, be separated ever again. Now I'm gonna move to the vows. Stephen, if you would repeat after me.
I, Stephen Griffin.
Take
Kristen Kirkham.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my love from this day forward.
My love from this day forward.
I promise to love you in sickness and health.
I promise to love you in sickness and in health.
Joy and sorrow.
Joy and sorrow.
And life as well as in death.
And life as well as in death.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To love and respect you till death do us part.
To love and respect you till death do us part.
I, Kristen.
Take you,
Stephen.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
My faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my love from this day forth.
And my love from this day forth.
I promise to love you in sickness and health.
I promise to love you in sickness and in health.
Joy and
my
love. It is. The rings do represent your eternal love. And it is like a circle.
Uh-uh.
It has no beginning and no end. It's not like a triangle. It has corners. Or is it a circle? So, Stephen, do you enter into this marriage with a clear mind and of your own volition?
I do.
Do you want to marry this woman?
I do.
Kristen, do you enter this marriage with a clear mind and of your own volition?
I do.
Do you want to marry, right? Unity!
Unity!
I'm speechless! Started when you said hello, just did something to me, and I've been in a daze ever since the day that we met. You took the breath out of my lungs, can't even fight it, and all of the words out of my mouth without even trying, and I'm speechless, staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me. Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room you can read my mind. Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. You're standing there in that dress. Girl, it ain't a secret. Cause watching you is all that I can do. Oh, I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless. Oh, you know it, baby.
As around the sun, the earth knows she's revolving, and the rosebuds know the bloom in early May. Just as hate knows love's the cure, you can rest your mind assured that I'll be loving you always. As now can't reveal the mystery of tomorrow, but in passing we'll grow older every day. Just as all that's born is new, do know what I say is true, that I'll be loving you always.
Until the rainbow burns a star in the sky.
Always.
Until the ocean covers everybody's
heart. Always.
Until the dolphin flies and everything that sees.
Always.
Until the moon light and light becomes a breeze.
Did you know that true love asks for nothing? Her acceptance is the way we pay. Did you know that life is giving love a guarantee to last through forever and another day? Just as time knew to move on.
So by the powers vested to me that were given to me by our brother when I was locked up, I hereby officiate this wedding.
Reverend Jacob Kirka.
Boom.
It's official.
Official.
We married.
Oh.
It's a celebration.
Oh.